Good morning, Gunnison sports fans. Welcome to the Monday Morning Sports Recap. Today is September the 21st, 2015. I am Bobby Reyes, and I will be your host. We had a jam-packed weekend of sports in the Gunnison Valley this past weekend. We had soccer. We had Gunnison High School picked up their first win of the season. And we had a massive cross-country meet on Saturday morning. Before we get the recap started, though, I would like to acknowledge that this week's recap is brought to you by Mario's Pizza and Pasta. So make sure you stop by, get a half and half salad or a massive pepperoni pizza because it is delicious. So without further ado, we will get the recap rolling. Western State hosted Metro State this past Thursday afternoon at Gateway Field. The Mountaineers scored a late goal to take a 1-0 lead and held on over the Roadrunners for a 1-0 win. On Sunday, the Mountaineers hosted Regis and dropped a 3-1 loss. Despite that fact, the Mountaineers did get the goal or non-goal of the week. On Saturday morning, Gunnison was the host to middle school, high school, and college cross-country event at Vantile Ranch. The Mustangs were highlighted by Brianna Rickard, who had a top-5 finish in the girls' middle school race. Western men mostly competed against themselves in the 8-kilometer time trial. Kiefer Johnson and Ian Butler went toe-to-toe through much of the race before Johnson was able to surge away for the win. Likewise, the women raced against themselves, and they were led by Callie Antolini, who took the win just ahead of newcomer Georgia Porter.
Wow.
The high school boys were next, and they were highlighted by Gunnison's Cooper Weens, who took third overall to lead the Cowboys to a second place team finish. The high school girls were the final race of the day, and the Cowboys were led by sophomore Hannah Mueller, who took 16th overall. Just a few blocks over, the Gunnison High School volleyball team hosted Grand Valley on Saturday. The Cowboys went toe-to-toe through much of the way, but dropped a 3-1 loss to the Cardinals. Despite that, that brings us to this week's Spike of the Week. And now, a word from our sponsors. Come on.
Traffic Girls for great pizza. We go to Mario's!